Yeah, boom. Well, hello everybody. Welcome back. This time, I'm gonna be playing alone. I can do it. Here we go. Whoa. I don't remember what. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna lie, he looks pretty pissed off in that picture. Oh. Oh.
Yes?
Yeah. Okay. That's a pretty decent place to find the city, I'm not gonna lie.
You can count on us!
Oops, sorry for that, guys. Here. I don't have any. Those are clams. I can't really do anything with those yet. What? I can't build a scout? Well, that's horseshite. Alright, build a warrior. No. I need a worker.
All present and accounted for.
Alrighty here. See the big picture. I need to go. What route does optics take me? Mining, bronze working, iron working, metal casting. Go that route just for now. Alright. Need meditation. Second. Give a religion.
What's the plan?
No, you need to come up here and take the village. Villagers gave me 101 gold. How many other... I like this map already. This time Ryan's not here to jewel my fucking village.
Nature herself has imprinted on the minds of all the idea of God.
I like it. Oh, I can build Stonehenge. Very fun. Let's see what I uncovered. Not too much. Villagers.
At your service.
Didn't give me shit. They gave me money. I'm going to take a safe bet. Yes, this island is not very big.
Meditation brings wisdom. Lack of meditation leaves ignorance. Know well what leads you forward and what holds you back.
Fine, I'll take the religion from this one. I just need Taoism. Actually, no, I want Judaism.
Tell me what to do!
Give me your monies. I like how much elephants this island has. It's a nice source. Very nice source. I need that work.
Reporting for duty.
Oh. Okay. I hear like barbs or something.
Not at all similar are the race of the immortal gods and the race of men who walk upon the earth.
Yes. Give me your religion. Give me Judaism. Alright, now back to what I was doing. Straight up to optics. First source of gems. Very well, carry on. Now.
Hath not the potter power over the clay to make one vessel
That's
unto
great.
Honor and another unto dishonor?
Jesus, how many sources of elements does this damn island have?
Your
village! Yes! A fucking village!
It is entirely seemly, for a young man killed in battle to lie mangled by the bronze spear. In his death, all things appear fair.
Continue hunting out this island. Find me more villages. Matthew's over at Governor's Green. Ooh, more gems. Okay, this island's a little bigger than I thought it was. Hell yeah, give me Stonehenge. Test that shit. Let me know what I'm doing. Oh, God. Oh, I see another land. Oh, no. It's island dot. That's unfortunate. What's in this? Copper. Very nice. What does metal casting give me again? Triumes, Forge, Colossus, and Workshop. I think I have found the extent of this island. Yeah, I'm pretty damn sure I found the extent of this island. Yep. And that is my personal sanctuary. Do so next opportunity. I'll build the settler first before so. Alright. I'll what civilization I'll find first. What? Study the scriptures and I toward the location of a holy mountain. They're not so far found anywhere within our lands, but it must place somewhere else. We must seek further guidance from studying holy scriptures and culture influence to tune over the peak plot. That's the holy mountain. I don't know, is this it? I have like 2 miles of my turf, bro. Metal casting. Is it to me? Oh wow, I'm already in class mode.
And them that take the sword shall perish by the sword.
Interesting.
Tell me what to
do! Since I've already found everything in the file, I'm gonna fucking go here. Aww. Frickin' disappointing.
Tell me what to do.
I think you should come up here. Okay, fortify that shit. Wait a minute.
What's the plan?
That's not where I wanted you. I wanted you here. Warriors. Fortify it. Oh no, I'm second. Oh, don't worry. I'll be first in a minute. Settler, I don't know. Your ass. You'll be rich beyond belief.
Ready for action!
Whatever. Forest created 20 work.